Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. My name is Fethi Khalfi. I'm the Islamic Center of Boca Raton Imam, and I'm also the principal of the Garden of Sahaba Academy. The ICBR started back in 1998, and I joined ICBR as a volunteer until 2014, when we opened this big mosque. We moved from the school, we used to pray here in the school, and we moved to the big mosque. I was hired as the imam of the mosque. I worked in GSA as an Islamic studies teacher, Quran teacher, and also computer science teacher and lead teacher for the Qais department, which is Quran, Arabic, and Islamic studies. Also founded the curriculum for the Quran, Arabic, and Islamic studies and the computer science in the school. And then I became the interim principal for 1 year, then I was hired as the principal of the school. It's been now 3 years. The school was established in 2003, started as a small school with pre-K, and then slowly they moved to elementary KG till third grade, and slowly it grew until we have now all the way to until high school. Our students, they graduate from here to college. The number of students at this moment, you know, with the when COVID hit, the number kind of we is not the same anymore. But we our school usually varies between 195 students to 225 students. That's the range. That's the so we're there this year. We have good number of students, and we're here to serve the community of Boca Raton, and to help the Muslims grow spiritually and grow healthy also physically.
You are watching Capital TV Washington, the best South Asian TV channel in North America.